I don't remember if I did this. Alright, we good.
Thank you. comes well, if you lift it, and then... Yes, as it should be, hunt to that jump. What now, unless... Such inquisitive hunters will relish the nightmare. But beware, especially. Beware.
Thank you.
have to get him for, yeah. Because we need more vermin. But cannot die, he can't. They need 1, 4, 5.
Thank you.
open by herself. Cool. See if this works. We gotta kill what's his name through that door. So we gotta kill him. Should work now, hopefully. It worked. We're gonna have a celebration. Hold up. Cool. What do you mean? Oh, duh. Okay, what am I thinking? Let's pop one of these. Guys, you could summon Yamamura? I don't know. So if you watch his video, you could summon him. Pretty cool. So I'm dressed up like him too. For respect, you gotta respect a hunter guy. He's lost his mind because of this. That is cool, ain't it? That is pretty darn cool. What weapon has he got? Oh, that's the... whatchamacallit? See? You can summon him now. Pretty cool, ain't it? Nice. Thank you. get things done. Don't play around. Left off where we did when we killed Lady Maria. Yeah. Elixir, we'll take that.
Thank you.
Well, we have to get the other vermin. Because I am the master. I'm on the Master of the League's team. Yep. Where was it? Right here. So hopefully, when I'm summoning what's his name, he doesn't die. Because we need that vermin. Doing good. Keep up the work. Get him! Get that big fella! You leave my teammates alone! Get it, there you go! Oh, and he turned his back on me! No, you don't! What? Something fishy about this. We'll be back. That'll make sense. I mean, I don't know. Let's go check out and see what's going on.
Very good. You've crushed some vermin. I'm the master of the league. I can see it in your eyes. I'm pleased. This makes you a true fellow of the league. A confederate now. And welcomed as a true confederate. Go forth with renewed vigor and tell the mission. Hello, confederate. Turns at the world of man. So wondrously wretched. And brimming with unsightly vermin, much like our very own mission. Hello, Confederate Turtles. Hello, Turtles. terms.
I don't get it. Oh, duh, we gotta go get the... Oh, oh man. I know exactly why. Okay. That's why I can't summon them. So, gotta go back to the... Whatchamacallit. Don't need a milkweed room. No sense. So, where is it? Research all. Don't need the other key, because we're not giving that thing no brain stuff. No, whatever, brain fluid. Get it done just like this. that's how you get it done. I didn't need his help, but I needed the vermin. The acid I needed was the vermin. So I could do that by myself, no problem. Hold up, buddy. Now, this is the fifth one.
Hello, Confederate. Your eyes say all. You've crushed vermin time and time again. You've seen the filth that varnishes.
That's because I'm on your league.
Yet, you are unbroken. You've the eyes of a hunter. You have blessed the league with your presence. This was my last, most pressing test. My Confederate, promise me you'll crush all vermin to rid us of our impurities for the sake of our fellows. My Confederate, promise me you'll crush all vermin to rid us of our impurities for the sake of our fellows. All blood-stained hunters of them.
dare you bow down to Kaz? How dare you bow down to Kaz? So you're all going to get destroyed just because of it. Get. Let's teach him a lesson, hopefully. Nope, that's not a lesson. That's not a lesson taught. All right, that's fine. Gonna break them to second phase. Here we go. Give me the